What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, guys. Welcome back to another video. Happy Friday. If you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and subscribe. And shout out to everyone that's already subscribed. Yesterday I checked out Dax's new video. I forgot what it's called. But someone commented and said to do Dax Dare God. I've never heard this, never seen the video. So, yeah, let's check it out together. Let's go.
There's a lot of questions that I have about the past, and I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken, and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is the only one you but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone, think I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there...
This is similar to Hobson's Ill Mind of Hobson 7. I don't know if he was inspired by that, but yeah, similar.
Pain. Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work to destroy him just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care. I just really want to know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book. It seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message greets you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here. No fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read the shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a room when he went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being. And that's the only reason that I even step in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in the concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest.
Exactly.
I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids even fucking molest. Dear God! I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just want to see it clearly. So many lies and a thousand different theories. All I want to know is who really made religion, because I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect me, let them watch their steps. Dear God, dear God, dear God. I don't want to have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer, so I'll end this all by saying amen.
That's real, man. Yo, shout out to Dax for that. There's a lot of, he's speaking a lot of facts in there. A lot of facts. For me, I don't believe in religion, man. That's just me. Religion, it, just like he said, I believe that it was created to divide people. the divided world. People fight over religion, bro. That shit is crazy. But religion and racism is kind of the same thing. But hey, believe what you want to believe. I believe in reality and what I can see. I'm not just gonna read a book and believe that that's how you're supposed to live your life. I'm not gonna live my life based on a book. Like, nah, man, come on. But I'm gonna do what I want to do, just like Hobson said in Inline 7. He's not gonna not do the things that he want to do and the things that he's not gonna sacrifice enjoying life for something that was written in a book. Like, nah, bro. Enjoy your life, man. You only have one. So shout out to Dax for that. And shout out to the person that said to react to this. It was a good song, good video. Yeah, man. That was dope. So if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and subscribe. Like the video. Let me know what you guys want to see next. I'm out of here, man. Peace.